offense is busy lighting up the scoreboard, the defense was the reason the offense had the ball so often.
New Providence's opponent, Cedar Grove, is 7-1 and tied for the Colonial Hills Conference lead with Verona. Speaking of Verona, the Hillbillies will be in action in a semifinal matchup with Brearley.
Well, we kind of think right now we're playing our best football of the season. It's important that when you go into a game, a playoff game, that you're confident enough that you've been coming off a couple good games. We've actually been playing well now for two or three games. And I think our kids now have the confidence that they can move the ball on a lot of good football teams. We've been playing real nice offense.
I think we just have to play hard and play tough. And I always say they're bigger than us and they're more physical, but we played big teams in the Northern Hill Conference. Del Barton is a big team. We played against them. We played well against them. So I think we're going to do all right.
Well, their quarterback is pretty quick, but I think we have good power and good quickness in our backfield. And hopefully we can pass and run well.
I think we'd have to keep the quarterback Ramos from Brearley contained, and our defense is going to have to do a lot of team tackling, and I think that will probably be the key to the game.
Brearley is undefeated and loaded. They should provide a tough opposition for Verona. Paul Spahala has this look at the Brearley Bears.
The offense of the Brearley Bears is spearheaded by the hard running of senior fullback Brian Chalensky, who has the possibility of reaching the 800-yard mark in rushing yards for the season. Running the show for Bob Taylor's Brearley Bears is senior quarterback Mike Ramos, who is equally dangerous running the ball or waiting to pitch back the option. When necessary, Ramos will put the ball in the air. His favorite target in 1988 has been senior split end John Blum. But the true key to the success of Brearley High School lies in the huge players who dominate the offensive and defensive lines, many of them two-way players.
We'll have the Brearley-Verona game for you right here on TV3. This Section 2 Group 1 semifinal can be seen Sunday at 3 and that same evening at 9:30. So all told, 8 of our area teams make the state football playoffs. Not bad at all. Here's the way they shape up in our top 10. At number 10, it's Verona. They're in the top 10 for the first time this season. At number 9, Harrison. Undefeated Dayton comes in at number 8. At number 7, it's New Providence. Irvington High School gets in at the number 6 spot. Union's at number 5. There's a tie in the 3 spot. Linden is there, as is Summit. Our number 2 team, the undefeated Brearley Bears. And going into the playoffs, Montclair is our number 1 team. Remember, Elizabeth against Montclair and Verona against Brearley this weekend on TV3. Now, for all of the state playoff matchups, stay with us as we take a short break.